But here I want to warn you from a trap, from something lots of people, after hearing what I said, don't know how to manage, or they manage in a wrong way. If you are married already and have kids already, and your family is not like what you desire, don't break it and don't expect immediate changes. Take it from a brother. Don't expect immediate changes. Use wisdom. Do you understand? Don't expect that things are gonna change tonight. No. Not even in your case, when you hear Sufism, prayer, dhikr, don't think that your life is gonna change in 24 hours. Don't expect fast results, or else you're gonna be overwhelmed and you're gonna give up later on. Yani, don't go to the extreme after you listen to the lesson. Act wisely.